Hey guys, how are you? I hope everybody is well and having an amazing start to the year. I wanted to share a new video finally. I know, I'm really sorry. But yeah, this video I'm excited about. It is a behind the scenes of a recent shoot that I did actually in kind of mid-December, just before Christmas, with French Connection. Amazing Australian brand. They specialize in men's and women's apparel and accessories, and they wanted to do a social content shoot to showcase their resort summer swim range. So we worked with about, I think it was 6 or 7 influencers and kind of talent. We all headed down to Sorrento in Melbourne for the day. We fortunately scored incredible weather, as you know, the idea was that we were going to be shooting at a beautiful house with a pool, also out on a boat in the bay, and at the Portsea pub as well, which is a really, really beautiful hotel pub location. And we want to do some sort of lunch drink situation there. So thankfully we've got good weather. Anyway, I'll take you guys along with me. As it is a location shoot, and you'll be able to see I'm really not focusing on the YouTube video side of things. This is a paid working professional job for me. So, you know, I'm really fortunate that they allow me to film BTS at all, to be honest. So yeah, I'm sorry if it's not too detailed, but please drop any comments below or any questions you have. Location shooting is tricky, let's be honest. So, you know, it's something that I still kind of am working my head around as we go. So if you guys have questions, please do ask. And I actually think I'm going to make a video with some things to think about and tips and just, yeah, things I've learned along the way about when you're on location. So I would love if you guys have any input for that video. But yeah, drop into the comments below if you do. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video, and I just want to do a quick shout out to my amazing assistants Ben and Camilla, who assisted me on this shoot. They are the best, and I couldn't do this sort of shoot without them, so I really appreciate it. Thank you guys, and yeah, enjoy, and I will hopefully be back with another video sooner than later. Bye.